doing great. You're doing a great job.
Don't stop the clock. Do not stop.
We are black people and we shouldn't have to feel like this. We shouldn't have to protest because y'all are treating us wrong. We do this because we need to and have rights.
Let her talk. Go ahead.
I've been born and raised in Charlotte, and I never felt this way till now. And I can't stay at home and train it. It's a shame that our fathers and mothers are killed, and we can't even see them anymore. That we have to go to their graveyard and bury them. And we have tears, and we shouldn't have tears. We need our fathers and mothers to be by our side.